In this video, I'm going to show you how you can free up space on your iPhone by finding and deleting your unused apps. We often download apps that we rarely use, and then they end up cluttering our devices. These forgotten apps also can take up valuable storage. So in this video, I'm going to guide you through how you can find and remove these unused apps with just a few simple steps. Let's see how we do this. Let's go over to my iPhone. So if you're anything like me, when you download an app, or you may download a lot of apps, you'll play around with it for a little bit, and then it just clutters up your iPhone. So we can see that I have a lot of apps on this iPhone. I don't use all of these apps. What I would like to do is delete the ones that I haven't used in a while. So how can I do that? Well, we can easily do that through the Settings app. So I'm going to swipe up, and we're going to go over to my Settings app. When I tap on Settings, what we need to do is go over to General. Under General, we have our iPhone storage. This is where we can see what is taking up space on our iPhone. Let's go ahead and tap on it, and you're going to see that I have a list of apps that are taking up space. And by default, this is sorted by size, so I can easily see how large these apps are. So if I don't use an app, I don't use ConSim 2 Plus, that's a game, and it is taking up 2 gigabytes, I can tap on it, and then I can go and delete it. But this is sorting by size. What I would like to do is delete some of the apps that I haven't used in a while. I don't want to sort them by size. I'd like to sort them by when they were last used. Well, we can easily do this by tapping on, let's go back here. We can do this by tapping on size. When we tap on size, you're going to see there's an option to sort by last use date. So what this is going to do is it's going to sort all of the apps on my iPhone by when they were last used. So then I can easily find the ones that I haven't used in a while and delete them. So let's go ahead and tap on that. And now I'm going to swipe up. It is sorting by when they were last used. You're going to see that I do have a date here under each one. And it is sorted by when they were last used. So I swipe up. And it's only showing me just a small snippet of the apps. But when I go to the bottom here, you're going to see Show All. So I tap on Show All, and now it is showing me all the apps. And it is sorting them by when they were last used. Now, there is a little bit of a catch here. You're going to see that it doesn't actually have a date on some of these apps here. It stops right about here. I haven't quite figured out why that is. But I can tell you it is still sorting by when they were last used. So if you want to see the last used app, or I shouldn't say the last used app, what you want to do is the opposite. You want to see the ones that you haven't used in a long time. What you do is you swipe up to the bottom, and then these apps at the very bottom are the ones that you haven't used. And the phone app here is the one that I haven't used. Now, why is that? Well, that's because this is a demo phone. It doesn't have a SIM card in it. So I can tell you that that app I don't use. I don't know the last time that I opened it up. So that's why it's at the bottom of this list. Now, this is an Apple app, so I can't delete the phone app, but everything above it, I can delete. So iTunes Store, I don't use that app. So what I can do is I can tap on it, and then I can delete it. So let's go ahead and delete it, and delete the app. And that app is no longer on my iPhone. So what we're able to do is just kind of go through here and see which apps I haven't used in a while. And if I want to remove it, I just tap on it and then I can delete it. So that's how we can find our unused apps and delete them on the iPhone. This is all done through our iPhone storage, which is found in Settings under General. You'll want to make sure that you sort by when they were last used. Go to the bottom of that list, show all of your apps, and then go to the bottom of that list and delete the apps that you no longer use. So that's how you can delete your unused apps and free up space on your iPhone.